come up with working prototypes for aircare category, specifically for Indonesia. Right in the beginning, you have a chat with Mr. Godrej himself. So that was amazing. For me, was to come up with working prototypes by the third week of the internship, which was, I thought was impossible at the beginning, but we managed to do it. My biggest learning would be a skill that is ask for help, and there is no harm or shame in asking for help. I got a chance to present my work to Nisa Godrej, which was just amazing. I never knew I'm such a persistent personality, and I go and get for myself what I want.